Pleasure to see you, Eivor.
Shall we?
Please, Eivor. Not now. Not with Sigurd there.
I want to see the Alliance map. I have changed my mind. I should go. Oh, look at you, Jui.
Eivor, good to see you.
You and Petra chasing a white elk in the woods high as wispy clouds, my god! I could bet.
Like to see what you have in stock.
All done.
I brought something for you.
I'm looking for this. Excellent. I'd pay well for this. This will be a great help. Bringing me this would be helpful. This will help us. We always have need for this. I knew I could count on you. I could really use this. Good. This will help the settlement. I'm looking for this. This will be a great help. I'd pay well for this. We always have need for this. Good. This will help the settlement. Bringing me this would be helpful. This will help us. I could really use this. I knew I could count on you. I'd pay well for this. Done for now.
I'll see you later, friend.
Happy hunting!
How are you?
I thought we might spend some time together.
That would be lovely. I was just about to get in some archery practice, if you'd like to join me.
I should go. Let's talk again soon.
This Greetings. You're just in time for new stock.
What have you got for me today?
You should get that. Honestly. This would suit you, I think. Is that everything?
May I see your stores?
Anything you find, bring it to me.
Always a pleasure doing business, Eivor. You know, you are my second best customer. Nothing else?
I must take my leave. So long.
Always a pleasure, Eivor.
Now, this one begins a long time ago at a desert oasis. Salutations!
What do you have today?
Have a good day.
Have you got a contract for me?
Another day, another series of tasks that require a keen eye and a talent for violence. Interested? The target is at... I bet some opal on your success, so don't fail or I'll be bankrupt. No pressure.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
See you later. Now, this one begins a long time ago at a desert oasis, far away.
I would like to see what you have in stock.
That be all?
What have you got for me today?
You done?
desert oasis, far away. A place of mystery, wonder, and...
The water is boiling with them. Tunin, guide me.
Taking too long.
Please. My family, they've died unjustly. They need to be burned. But this fire won't do. I must burn them before they turn into vengeful draugrs. There must be something around here that burns.
Oil jars for the fire. This should be enough.
May they rest in peace.
Will they truly rest? You said the draugrs, your family no less, would return vengeful.
It's my fault. I killed them. My greed robbed me of my senses, and now my family. My brother was to inherit my father's wealth. But it was my right. They called me a lout, a disgrace. They were right. Now our family fortune sits in the house. Worthless when there is nobody left to enjoy it with. A favor, I beg of you. Slay me so I may join them in Helheim and beg their forgiveness.
Men like you deserve something worse than death. I hope your family condemns you even in Helheimer. Help me with this!
Come here a moment!
bad.
Thank you.
tell the gods you need that Eivor's. I must be careful now.
I wish my life had been a carnival of drinking ale and pissing.
It could have been, I'm sure.
No, we have not reached such a point. I used the order to live a life of ale drinking, but the price of my ale was murder. Sad, really.
Go, Sunan.
Stranger.
My battle kennings have worn thin. I am no longer the reed among shields, the glimmer blood, the hallowed skull crack.
The scourge of Swan Roads.
The iron prong. The lender of silver gelds. I only wish to be a freebooter. Someone who writes their own destiny.
Be glad you head to Valhalla with a poem on your lips.
By all the backroads of the world! Over here, good warrior!
Hi, stranger.
Excuse me, I have a slight pain. Do you notice anything on my head? It's an itch, or a cut, that simply won't go away.
It appears to be a battle scar.
Ah, as I suspected. It must be from my most recent battle. You should see the other man. He got the worst of it.
Worse than... I suppose it's possible, yes, if he is headless.
My arms are numb from battle. Does it need any dressing? Do you think it is a serious wound?
Gudringr, you have an axe in your head. It is grim. I will take it out, but you will surely head off to the next realm soon.
Ah. Valhalla it is. I appreciate your candid response. Now I prepare myself for the sights and sounds of the Corpse Hall.
I will relieve you of the pain it gives you, send you down the Bifrost.
It is time. You know, there's...
All your enemies have been slain. Now you rejoice.
Attack on sight here.